So Coretta Scott King is important to me because when I think about all of the adversity she faced, it really strikes me that she was able to keep herself composed and to still be able to handle her duties as a mother and as someone who is grieving the death of her husband, while also being able to kind of let the nation and people lean on her for support through such a challenging time so that she could make sure that everything Dr. King fought for was not in vain. It really displayed and reinforced for me that the difficulties we face and the things we go through are not the things that define us. And so for me personally, I left home at the age of 14. Being on my own at 14 translated into homelessness at times. It translated into staying in a youth shelter at times. It also meant stopping school at the eighth grade and having to homeschool myself. As a result of that, I volunteered with the Volunteers of America organization at the same shelter that I lived at. I volunteered for a transitional living program that helped runaway girls and at-risk teens. It really allowed me to use my circumstances and everything I had gone through to be able to give back to other people and to show them. Here I am with over 10 years of experience in the corporate world and still making advancements and leaps and bounds as far as furthering my career. So there's nothing too great to overcome and nothing that you can't get past if you put your mind to it.